Good morning.
Flippin' Physics.
I just wanted to take a few moments to say best of luck to all my students taking the AP Physics exams in the next week or so. You know, I've got your back with all sorts of resources. I will, of course, put links in the video description. I know you have been working hard and learning a lot, so please just take a moment to reflect on how much physics you have learned this year. Think back to that first month. Some of those concepts you struggled with, now probably feel actually pretty easy. Physics is a foreign language, and you have worked hard to learn how to write it and speak it. And now, a little bit of advice. First off, yes, study as much as you can, as you reasonably can, until the evening before the exam. Use all of your resources. Use your teacher. Use my stuff. If you are taking the AP Physics 1 exam, definitely get my ultimate review packet, link in the description. And you need to get a good night's sleep the night before the exam. So stop studying at a reasonable time the night before the exam and go to bed. I'm not kidding. Sleep is important. The next day, eat a good breakfast, stay hydrated, and gather all of your items. Here is my list. Number 2 pencils for the multiple choice, black or dark blue pens for the free response questions booklet, your calculator, some form of ID just in case, some sort of ruler or straight edge. Yes, please bring one. You will likely have to draw a straight line and calculate its slope. Those things are easier to do if you have a ruler or a straight edge. And if it will make you less anxious about time, you can wear a watch which does not have access to the internet, does not beep or make noise, and does not have an alarm. So, a very basic watch. Now, during the exam, for the multiple choice section, do not skip any problems. If you have absolutely no idea how to solve a multiple choice problem, guess. Mark the question somehow and move on. If you have time at the end of the multiple choice section, you could go back to the ones that you marked and look over. You are not penalized for incorrect multiple choice answers, so definitely do not skip any multiple choice problems. For the free response questions, also do not skip any of them. Write something down, anything. An equation which you think might have to do with the topics in the problem, perhaps. Don't waste your time writing a lot, however, you do have to try. Writing nothing guarantees you will get 0 points. If you can eke out a point or two by guessing, awesome. And lastly, realize the goal of the writers of the AP Physics exams is for the average student to get a 50%. That's right, the goal is for a student who gets half of the points on the exam to get a 3 on the exam. This will be a very difficult exam. You will likely feel like there was a lot you did not understand. This is on purpose. Again, the average grade will likely be roughly 50%. So, after you are done with the exam, walk out. Let it all go. Revel in the glory that is the completion of your AP Physics exam. Yell, dance, meditate, howl at the moon. Do whatever relieves the stress for you. And then move on with your life. You will have done it. I will be proud of you. I am proud of you. You are going to do well. I have confidence in you. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you. Best of luck on your AP Physics exam, or exams.